Here we go, moving down. Oh my God.
Everybody, 98, Chicago World Invite Champions.
What's up, Total Hockey TV? Keith here again. With me is the star of the game who just won the tournament, Hamilton Junior Bulldogs, Nicholas Caamano. You just scored a double overtime goal. You wanna tell us a little bit about it? Walk us through it?
Yeah, so my defense gave him the puck and he jumped up into play with me. 2-on-1, try to give him the puck. The D intercepted it, but the rebound was there, so I popped it in.
Just buried it, huh?
Yeah.
And then what happened there? Just after that, just nothing but celebration,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, just went down the ice and sellied the whole way.
That's awesome. I'm sure that was an awesome feeling. All right, so first overtime's 4-on-4, a lot of offense, a lot of offensive chances as a result of that, and then 3-on-3 in double overtime. I mean, it seemed like it could have gone either way. There were chances at both ends, so it's one of the most exciting games I've ever seen.
Yeah.
So, I mean, I'm sure this is something you'll remember for forever. All right, you think maybe you earned a day off school tomorrow, possibly?
Hopefully.
Hopefully.
Yeah.
All right, man. Well, here's your certificate for the start of the game, presented by Total Hockey.
Thanks.
And then here's a gift for you as well.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thanks.
And that was one heck of a game.
Thanks.